The witches are one of the many factions and cultures in this very rich series of novels.
Serafina is a very wise person, very emotional, very maternal, very strong, and I like her. She is a clan queen of the Witches of Lake Inara.
They're all female. They live for hundreds of years. They live up in the north in harsh climes. They don't feel the effects of cold. And they live in clans.
They're very beautiful. They have like a kind of forever light look, you know, ethereal. Very sexy, actually.
They can fly, of course, which is a biggie.
Oh my God. I mean, the flying was a big challenge for me because I'm so scared of heights and I'm so scared of, you know, getting on the plane. And it's all in the head, actually.
3, 2, 1, action.
I would like to say that it was some kind of brand new technology, but essentially it wasn't. I mean, it's wire flying, as has been done throughout recorded history.
It was very difficult to land confidently, actually. It's more the balance and everything, you know, the fact that you're very high and you can't really look because you're going to be sick, so you really have to focus straight. And I'm not strong enough, you know, I'm not very centered, so I worked out a lot with my stunt friend, Miss Michelle, and it's good. I'm stronger and I'm more confident physically.
And action!
Then sometimes when we see witches at a distance, they're actually CGI witches that have been cyber scanned into a digital world. They have to look quite elegant and at the same time quite dangerous.
I'm not the most physical person on Earth, so it's a challenge. It's good. I'm always thinking, oh my God, you know, I will never make it, and I'm going to look, you know, so ridiculous. And I'm so proud of myself, actually. I made it.
Here we go. Yes, camera.
I will protect her, Carl. Being an actress, you have so many opportunities to learn things and skills. And I can say to my friends, you know, I'm flying. Yeah, you know.